Chaz goes wide, and Aisha's going to take second place. No, Chaz is going to take second place back after a fight. Still trading pain. Chaz is glitching out of the world. Well, Aisha gets spun around. And Chaz is going to take second, and Nate's not happy about that. Rama's lead on Chazma is still huge. With Chaz Bloticus behind an 8-shit, just barely clawing on for dear life. Rama somehow ending up upside down after the finish line.